What other benefits are available to me in my whole life insurance policy? My name is Carmen.
And my name is Darius.
And we are the founders of Wealth Nation. So we teach go-getters and entrepreneurs how to own their own lifestyle through the infinite banking concept. So be sure to subscribe to our YouTube channel and also hit the notifications bell so that you're notified when we upload new videos.
But before we get into it, make sure you also, after this video, check out our Patreon account where we go over exclusive content on how to fit infinite banking into your lifestyle that we teach no place else. Mm-hmm. Now, the content for today, or the question for today that we got, is what other benefits are there when I get an insurance policy? Well, there are two other riders that we add onto your policy, which is at no additional cost. Mm-hmm. Those two riders are a terminal illness rider and a chronic illness rider. Mm-hmm. And I have an insurance policy right here. And what I'm going to do is I'm going to read verbatim what is on the actual insurance policy as to what these riders are.
And but before you go into that, what a rider is, to make sure we're all on the same page, mm-hmm. It's an additional feature or an added benefit that we put onto the policies. So there's so many different riders out there. I would just recommend that you look riders up and just see exactly what could be available to you and speak to your insurance agent about adding additional riders onto your policies.
Right. So not only do you have the cash value and a guaranteed interest rate and a dividend, but you also have something called a chronic illness rider, which is as follows. A chronic illness accelerated death benefit rider provides the policy owner with the option of accelerating the payment of a portion of life insurance benefits available under the policy if the insured becomes chronically ill while the policy is in force. Mm-hmm.
So what does that mean exactly? Is that once your policy is enforced, meaning you are the owner of that policy, say you become diagnosed with a chronic illness and you need funds in order to pay for your medical expenses, you can actually contact the insurance company and be able to use a portion of your death benefit for those medical expenses. Mm-hmm. So basically what I'm saying is they will prepay your death benefit to you in order to pay for those medical expenses for your chronic illness.
Right. Now, the second rider that's added to your policy for no additional charge is something called a terminal illness rider. Mm-hmm. And again, I'm going to read verbatim from the actual insurance policy. This rider permits the policy owner to access a portion of the life insurance death proceeds during insurer's lifetime should the insurer be diagnosed as terminally ill. This rider allows you to use a portion of the funds available for your life insurance policy should the person insured under the policy be diagnosed as terminally ill with a life expectancy of 12 months or less. Mm-hmm. The funds normally paid at death of insurers are actually advanced from your policy and can be used at your discretion to defray medical or other costs. Mm-hmm.
So again, defining that, it's the very same, it's very similar to the chronic illness. Mm-hmm. So when you become terminally ill with a diagnosis of 12 months or less, you can use the death benefit, prepayments from the death benefit to pay for your medical expenses. Mm-hmm. So these are things that you should know and should be aware of what riders and other benefits are included within your whole life insurance policies. Mm-hmm. Now to clarify, you are absolutely able to use whatever cash value available you have in your policies. However, sometimes that may not be enough to cover some of your medical expenses. So in that case, as long as you're able to prove those diagnoses, whether it be chronic or terminal illness, then you're able to get more of that cash flow coming towards you in the form of a prepayment of your death benefit.
Right, and this is just in addition to our additional benefits that you get with your insurance policy absolutely free.
Mm-hmm, exactly. So if you already have a whole life insurance policy or any policy at all, definitely double check within that paperwork to see if there's any other benefits or features that you have, just so that you know your options. Mm-hmm. Because especially when it comes to your medical expenses, so many people go bankrupt and don't know where to turn because they don't have the knowledge to know what other assets they may be sitting on that they can utilize to help them cover their medical expenses.
Right, and keep in mind that these riders can only be added at the beginning of your insurance policy. When the policy is enforced, you can't add any additional riders onto them.
After the fact.
So if you have an existing insurance policy and you read your statement and you see that, hey, I don't have a long-term rider or a chronic illness rider, but you want to add it, you're not able to add it after the policy is enforced.
Mm-hmm. And also, just educate yourself. Like we said, check out riders, if R-I-D-E-R-S, just check it out and see what other riders that you may want to put onto your policies. Mm-hmm. Some are included in the premium and some are in addition to. Mm-hmm. So all of that I would just discuss with your insurance agent to make sure that you're aware.
Absolutely. Thank you for your time today, and make sure you follow us on Facebook and Instagram at wealthnation.io. And also check us out on Patreon, where we go over exclusive content on how to grow and manage your banking system.
And remember to own your own lifestyle.
Or someone else will.